We today in caucus of the Republican Party in Virginia, members of the legislature, have decided to go on record as a total group of not supporting any bill that would propose liquor by the drink in the state of Virginia. We feel that the people of Virginia are being adequately served with the present ABC laws that we have. And we do not feel it is in the best interest of the people to support anything that would change the present system.